Guys, Smokey again. I know I'm releasing like 6-7 videos on this day, and they'll all be recorded the day before, pretty much, except for the video game video that was recorded the day before that. I'm doing a Venom reaction. I am not playing, well, I'm playing the music video itself, but I'm more worried about more doing the song. I might make a couple remarks to the video, stuff like that, so let's do this. Right after that, that was like 28 point something seconds of intro. Why? Cause I've like heard the song before, but I've never like paid attention to it also, but like why 20 something seconds? I don't even do that long on my songs. Usually I do 10 to 15, not even that. Well, 15 I don't think I do. I usually do 10 to... Oh, I'm sorry about the hiccups. And that's basically what this album is. Gives you a raw deal, sets you off to you. Scream, piss off, screw you when it talks to you like you don't belong. It tells you you're in the wrong field when something's in your mitochondria, cause it latched on to you like knock knock, let the devil in, malevolent as I've ever been, head is spinning, this medicine. Dude, here's the part confused me. So he's saying knock knock, let the devil in. If Machine Gun Kelly's the devil, I know that happened after the album came out, but you know, you gotta think about that for a second. And he's knock knocking and letting him in. So why is Eminem letting him in if he just dissed him? I mean, honestly. All right, back to the song. Screaming, nick, 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 medicine, nick, 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 like a solid ball, like a Allen pole, bedridden, should have been dead a long time ago. Liquid Tylenol, gelatin, stick my... He should have been, I know I stopped a little there, but he should have been dead a long time ago. I know he OD'd, you know, came out of it, but if he's wanting to die so badly... That's what he talked about on his last album, and this album, you can go ahead and yell at me for saying he was just saying, you know, he could have died, but, you know. Skeletons melting, wicked, I get all high when I think I smell the scent of elephant manure. Hell, I make a lure, screw it, to hell with it. I went through hell with accelerants and blew up my... He went through hell. So did he die? Is the Illuminati theory about him being cloned real? Did Slim Part 1 have some truth to it? He just said he's been through hell. And his lyrics and me. Myself again, Volkswagen, tailspin, fuck it, man, just my pal skin, man, win from Hellman's and being railed in for average, scribbles and rap Olympics, 97 freak Nick, how can I be down, man? I can, like, not understand half of it to even grasp what he's saying. Like, I'll have to listen to it a few more times, I know. But I'm also used to doing reaction videos, either. If you guys want me to do reaction videos, I know this video just came out, but, you know, if you guys want me to do reactions to any other song, I'll try to do it. Okay? Bizarre in Florida, Bruce Room slept on the Florida. Bizarre's in Florida. Actually... I almost thought about, because you can DM Bizarre on Messenger to get work with him. I just don't have the money to go do it. I think that'd be kind of cool. Working with a former member of D12. Let's get back to the album. That's just a personal thing. Motel then. Dr. Dre said, hell yeah. And I got a stamp like a flash card with the mailman. And I know they're gonna hate, but I don't care. I barely can wait. Much on like some of his new stuff. Like I didn't even hate on Revival. Like I can even prove to you that I actually bought Revival and still haven't. I'm not broke yet. I don't even think I have a scratch on the disc. Like I don't have Kamikaze yet, but
Yeah, no scratches. Like, I take care of my music. The only one I haven't really taken care of was the Slim Shady, not the Slim Shady, because I don't have the Slim Shady anymore, but the Marshmallows LP 1 and 2, because I lost the cases to both of them, and Mad Meets Evil, but that's because the case is broke on it, so yeah. I don't hate his music. I do more than, I don't know why I used to, because, you know, he's rich. He's got money. Why is he still bitching about everything like a little baby? Pardon the language, but it's true. And that's why my dad quit listening to him, besides me listening to him all the time, like his older music. And the black guy in the video, if you don't watch it when he's doing like his transaction at part of it, he looks like 50 Cent. When the kid does it, it just looks weird. Like with a grown man, you know. And then the kid trying to act insane, just, it looks like he's acting like, because there's a preschooler at my school that looks like him, but a little bit fatter. That's really short, but he's like weird looking. Song makes me want to flip the table because I don't like it. Also, most of the people in this look like they're like on drugs and just like flipping out. So, the only part I like about the video itself is the ending where Venom comes out. It's time to go get 'em. They ain't gonna know what hit 'em. When they get people dumb, I said, knock, knock, let the devil in. Shotgun, pick pallets in the felt pin. Cock, fuck around and catch a hot one. It gets evident, I'm not done. Vic Venom is the thought spun like your weapon, you're discarding 'em. Held against your will, like a hubcap, a mudflap, beat strangle. Held against your will, so see, there's another part. Gotta put the puzzle pieces together. Oh boy. It's been a long night. Now I know how Batman feels when he goes out and cries. Speaking of Batman, I'm going to take a break from this. If you go, well, sometime next week, I'm going to hopefully have the first issue for Batboy 2.0 done soon. I will read it to you guys and show you what it looks like. I'm actually making a comic for this one. So leave a like if you guys want to see it, because it's almost done, and I kind of like the way it turned out. I still got to work on, like, I'm on issue 5, so I'm not really working on it right at the moment, but yeah. Back into this. Back into what this video is supposed to be about, because I've gotten way off topic. Tech, so this ain't gonna feel like a love tap. Eat painkiller pills, fuck a blood track. Like what's the name's at the wheel, then a cup patch. Do the car in the reverse at the Indian nut crash. In India, the back of just mangled steel. My Mustang with a deep brain on the grill with the front smash. Much as my rear fender assassin. Slim be a combination of an action. Kamikaze and Gandhi. Translation, I will. Kamikaze and Gandhi. Who's Gandhi? Ain't he like some type of like speaker dude? Like from the Middle East? Like, I've seen, like, epic rap battles of history and seen where they, like, made fun of him, but I don't think I've ever studied actual Gandhi in any of my classes. See, we're way off topic. This is what it's like in my science, my biology class. We just get off topic like that. We have the time to even do work in it. Let's hope when I end up back in India, you ain't gonna be able to tell what the fuck's happened in India when you're bit with the... I do have one thing I want to say, because it's kind of funny. The old man in this, he's really, really funny. I like the way he does it, because I've never seen an old person try to rap. I think my one grandpa, when I told him I was going to start rapping on YouTube, because he hates rap. I mean, he hates it with a passion. But she also grew up in the era of Johnny Cash and Elvis. And he's sitting there and he goes,
you gonna be like the next him, and him, like, he said it really crappy. I was like, maybe, I don't know. And I was like, well, I wanted to start a YouTube channel, and I told him I was writing music at the time. I didn't have any YouTube channel. This is before I ever wrote the album, so I'm at... Alright, back into the video. So, my fans are in your throat, oh, you're sleeping with my... With the bad boy, can him. Uncock, bump stock, double up, buckshot, tie, top of ugger rot, tie, couple knots fired up and caught fire, juggernaut, punk rock, bitches going down like young rock, cause the doc put me on like sun rock, why the fuck not, you only get one shot, eight shit till I can't... When the dog pees, it reminds me of, like, the symbiote, but like an oil spill in a way, the way they did it. Looks like he's shooting oil out. Faced it, chased it, was straight, like a thin, thin. The lady that gets possessed after the dog does it, she looks like she's definitely on drugs. Bring till I faint and awake, get a headache, and I take anything in rectangular shape that I wait to face the demons I'm bonded to, cause they're chasing me, but I'm part of you, so escaping me is impossible, and I latch on to you like a... Escaping you is impossible. It's called. We get rid of you. Reciting, I probably ruined your parents' life and your childhood too. Cause if I'm the music that y'all grew up, I'm responsible for the dog. You tell me, I got a question. If he don't know us, how did he ruin my parents' life? Let alone my life. Thank Marshall. I'm the super villain, dad, mama's losing their marbles too. You marvel that Eddie Brock is you, and I'm the suit, so call me. If we're Eddie Brock, and you're the suit, and it's not a suit, it's an alien. So you're Spider Man's suit? Superman suit, or Batman suit? What kind of suit are you? I don't know, Eddie Brock? I don't know my Marvel comics like I do my Batman comics, so, yeah. Alright, that's it for this video, guys. That's pretty much the rest of the song. Like, subscribe, comment, share, go turn on post notifications. Peace.